We've been listening to Mozart's Violin Sonata No. 23 in D, KOKO 306. Ho Hongying was on the violin and Eva Liu, piano. 带来过是小提琴家何鸿英联同钢琴家刘以华的演出，演奏过莫扎特的 D 大调第23小提琴奏鸣曲 K306。到了这里，节目亦都是时候结束了。这集失乐雅叙分别是2015年9月25号和10月23号在香港电台2号录播室录音。录音工程师是陈伟康和何文伟，录音监制分别是刘建廷和马莹莹。我是程俊熙，是今集的节目监制和主持。多谢你收听，再会。And with that, we've come to the end of this program of Music of Friends.The recording of this program was made on the 25th of September and the 23rd of October 2015 at RTHK Studio 2. The recording engineers were Chen Wai Hong and Ho Man Wai, the recording producers respectively Gladys Lau and Tina Ma. I am Xing Chen He, the program producer and your presenter. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.这集失乐雅叙将会在10月6号下星期五下午2点钟在第四台重播，欢迎你到时重温。You might like to know that this program of Music of Friends will be repeated next Friday on the 6th of October at 2 PM here on RTHK Radio 4. ¶¶
Good evening and welcome to RTHK Radio 4. In a short while, we'll bring you the music that goes with the firework over the Victoria Harbour. The music is provided by the organising committee of 2017 National Day Fireworks Display.
各位晚安，你收听紧嘅系香港电台第四台。好快，我哋会为你带嚟伴住维港上空发放嘅烟花音乐。呢啲音乐咧系由2017年国庆烟花汇演筹备委员会所提供嘅，请大家细心欣赏。
死埋死悭胆粗气壮，从未怨过命，一生都打拼，胜利双手。
古老的东方有个美丽海港，原谅我们的梦想给人带来希望，
请你过数次的变迁，他还是主力依人，我们生活在这里面，我们经得起考验。